Nice ball. Shot. So one thing you should know about number one is if you go too far right off the tee, there's a little marshland area over here that'll swallow your ball up. So be advised. If it was a little less hazy, you'd be able to see New York City right over Jared's right shoulder. Nice ball. Wind is pushing that one. Ow. Do better than that, but I mean, you don't have to hit a true sand shot out of that if you don't want to. There's no lip on that bunker, so you could try to chip it over it. That's better.
Nice putt.
Thanks, staff. It still wants to move.
There we go. Good two putts.
Yeah.
I was going to say, this is unique in that this is the first of three consecutive par fives.
Oh, wow. Okay. Nice ball. Beauty. Excellent. Is there a bunker down in there? Do you remember?
I believe so.
Okay.
Yeah, severe slope there, so definitely aim right. I was trying to do that, but... Look at that coming back.
Wow. I mean, the wind's helping that too. Well, it is not an easy pin.
No, it's not at all.
This is where I can contribute to the team.
I have faith in you. I like it. Run up.
Keep going. Didn't hit it enough.
Hey, at least you're on the short stuff.
Good run out. Nice putt.
Get left, but great contact.
From one to the other. Oh, I got over all of it.
Over it.
Nice. Great shot.
There we go.
Yep. Oh, I thought that was going in.
That's two.
Ow.
Oh, good shot. Be the right distance. Very nice.
Okay.
Nope, not enough juice.
No, that's terrible.
Well, better than mine.
Yeah.
Nice putt.
Thanks. Nice play.
All right, we're on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, great putt.
Thanks.
Good one. Good two putt.
Thank you.
Leaking left. All right,
you're
safe.
Good. You're good.
This is a long hole. Great.
Birdie.
Beautiful.
Good hole.
Oh. Be the right distance. Got the right line.
Is that green or is that just short? There we
just
go.
Just short. Oh.
We're coming. He's just got to putt this real quick.
Yep, we're coming.
Looking good. Nope, a little left. All right. Good putt.
Boy, I sounded good.
It's
immediately went to hit these clouds. I lost
it. Yeah, it's straight ahead. All right. Slow down.
Oh, great putt.
Thanks.
Great putt. All right. Looks like we got our other par. Good par.
Yeah.
Par, par.
All right, folks. Well, we are under the canopy of the clubhouse at this point. We got two holes into the back nine, and then I think we would have played in this rain, don't you think, if the horn hadn't blown?
Absolutely. No question about it.
Thanks. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, great run at it. Nice putt. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, come on. Ooh, that's looking right at it. Oh, I didn't bring my putter. I'm gonna try yours. All right, good par. Bounced. Sick. I was trying to get it up in the air a little bit more than that, but that might work.
Oh, great shot.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Great par.
Thanks. Thanks.
Very nice.
I like it. Good putt. Good putt. Nice ball. That looks good. Great shot. I mean, it really doesn't break at all. Yeah, there's no break.
Like zero.
No break whatsoever on that putt. Good shots, good shots. All right, hard to believe, but we're heading home on this crazy weather day, 18. Tell me about it, Jared.
Well, this is a famous hole that really puts this course on the map with Bobby Jones hitting a very difficult shot onto the green from under the trees, and we're gonna check out the plaque. But otherwise, pretty straightforward hole, but long, and it's protected by a stream in front of the green. So that second shot's gonna be the real challenging one, depending on how far we hit the drive.
All right.
It's actually gonna be over.
Is that by where the plaque?
Gotta be near the plaque.
So nice.
We could recorrect the shot.
All right, so Jared's drive ended about 6 feet short of this plaque, so we just moved it by the plaque, and we're going to try to recreate Bobby Jones' famous shot from the 1923 U.S. Open. It's a playoff Bobby Cruikshank. He's in this spot. He has to get it underneath, I'm assuming probably underneath some trees, even though obviously not these trees right here. But he used a 2-iron. We're at 186, 187? 187, and we're going to use, what are you going to use to try to get it up there?
Well, 4-wood.
Okay, I'm going to use my driving iron, which is as close to a 2-iron as I have in the bag. But Bobby hit this shot within 6 feet, and we're going to try to see if we can do it as well.
Let's do it. Layup.
Yeah, for our scramble purposes, that's probably a great shot. Oh. Well, safe to say that Bobby Jones was a pretty good golfer. That's, you know, that's a tough shot. You know, would have liked to stop that closer, but
better than being in the water.
Oh! That was a great putt. All right.
What a pleasure.
It was absolute pleasure. Yep. No, that was... That was way more fun than I expected us to have when I looked at the weather forecast.